I mean, where would King Arthur be without Guinevere, huh?
Happily married, probably.
Now you're getting the hang of it.
Well, that's a bad example.